Fire back in January has led to arson charges in Northumberland County. Richard Guidosh is accused of setting that fire on Holly Street in Cole Township near Shamokin. The 31-year-old told police he lit a bucket full of paper and wood to stay warm. Officers say he admitted to starting that fire, but said he didn't mean for it to get out of hand.